Patrick, did you just deliver food to my customer?
Hiya, SpongeBob. Are you delivering food for Mr. Krabs, too?
Patrick, I am the only one delivering food for Mr. Krabs. Now tell me what you're doing here.
You think you're the only one who can be a delivery boy? Well, I have a job now, too. And it's not my fault that you're slower than me. So if you'll excuse me, some of us have work to do.
Mr. Krabs would have told me if he hired someone else. No, there's something definitely funny going on here, and I'm gonna find out who's behind it.
Nice work, SpongeBob! We've made enough money to call it a day!
Mr. Krabs? Did you hire another delivery boy?
Don't be crazy, lad! Why would I hire someone else when I can make you do all the work for nothing? But I'll tell you, if someone was cutting into my business, I'd follow him until I found out what was really going on.
Follow him, huh? That's not such a bad idea.
Just make sure you don't get too close or they'll see that you're following them. Anyhow, I'm gonna pack up this stuff soon and head on home. Thanks for all your help, lad. there's no better feeling than having a full stomach and me pockets loaded with money. And now for a nice long nap in the office.
If it's a long nap you desire, then I can accommodate you.
A customer! Well, step right inside. Place your order.
Just look upon this little treasure and let yourself rest. That's right. Sleep.
Luke, there goes your delivery rival. Now is your chance to find out who is behind this. Don't let him get away this time.